The colorful history of cellulose. Although humans cannot digest it, and most people's acquaintance with it is limited to comfortable cotton clothing, cellulose has enjoyed a colorful and varied history of use. In 1838, Theophile Pelou in France found that paper or cotton could be made explosive if dipped in concentrated nitric acid. Christian Schönbein, a professor of chemistry at the University of Basel, Switzerland, prepared nitro cotton in 1845 by dipping cotton in a mixture of nitric and sulfuric acids and then washing the material to remove excess acid. In 1860, Major E. Schulze of the Prussian Army used the same material, now called gun cotton, as a propellant replacement for gunpowder, and its preparation in brass cartridges soon made it popular for this purpose. The only problem was that it was too explosive and could detonate unpredictably in factories where it was produced. The entire town of Faversham, England, was destroyed in such an accident. In 1868, Alfred Nobel mixed gun cotton with ether and alcohol, thus creating nitrocellulose, and in turn mixed this with nitroglycerin and sawdust to produce dynamite. Nobel's income from dynamite and also from his profitable development of the Russian oil fields in Baku eventually formed the endowment for the Nobel Prizes. And that's the colorful history of cellulose. Have a great day.